Well, the Reverend Robert Hirschfeld says that he never thought that he would be the bishop. And while the task is a bit overwhelming, he feels his faith will lead him and help him to make this endeavor a success.
It's humbling. It's really humbling. I mean, it's amazing that, for me, that so many people have placed their trust in me and there's such...
The Reverend A. Robert Hirschfeld says his heart skipped a beat when he was elected as New Hampshire's 10th Episcopal bishop.
I had to draw a breath. I had to pray. I had to decide what I was going to say. I had to give my wife a big hug to remind her that I'm still, first of all, her husband.
He will fill the post being vacated by the retiring Bishop Gene Robinson. Robinson was elected in 2003 and drew national attention as the first openly gay Episcopalian bishop. Hirschfeld, a married father of three, calls Robinson a friend and someone he has infinite respect for.
It's daunting. Gene's episcopate has been historic and courageous, and I'm more of an introverted person, I think. So our styles will be slightly different.
Hirschfeld, a 1983 graduate of Dartmouth College, is coming to the diocese from Grace Church in Amherst, Massachusetts, where he served as rector. In the months to come, he will visit churches across the state and shadow Bishop Robinson before officially taking over the reins next year.
You know, I don't really have any, like, five-point plan for the diocese. I think the Holy Spirit will tell us in no uncertain terms what needs to be addressed first, and there'll probably be 20 things.
Now, Hirschfeld says that he has been welcomed with open arms and says that the support he received has been encouraging. Hirschfeld's ordination and consecration ceremony will be Saturday morning at the Capitol Center for the Arts in Concord, and he will start working in the state in September. Reporting live, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.